Today we are testing mode control of readiness of bees to accept a new queen. We are interested in seeing signal telling us about the maximum degree of feeling the loss of the queen, and as scientists say, readiness to accept new queen at the peak of the signal. Here it is. We have found queen and took away from the family with a few bees of her entourage. Now we start to control signals in hope to fix the signal which we need. Wood calls this signal warble. We take video, write 2 seconds every 30 seconds. Pay attention to these signals, to its position and strength. You can see a quiet walk. Bees haven't yet understood that they lost the queen. Finally, the bees have felt the absence of the queen. In the hive starts confusion. You see strong signal on the band of 400 and 450 hertz, talking about great excitation of bees. Signal shows the increase of number of passive bees, and the alarm signal continues to be very high. And finally, the device shows a signal that we expected. The hive started to sing. This is warble signal. Arrow deviates more and finally reaches the maximum. But we have been covered with a spring thunderstorm. Squalls of wind and rain force us to quickly assemble a shelter for our equipment using plastic sheets. Meanwhile, the hive continues to sing.
Да, правда, нам пришлось от урагана прятаться в домике из коробок. Думаю, что это победа. Вот оно. Вот оно пение. И вот наш индикатор. Только что был в завале.
Похоже, it sings about half an hour. After that, the signals start to fall.
Думаю, что если честно, мы уже прозевали даже момент, когда надо было сажать матку. Мне кажется, уже пение пропало. А должно было всего лишь снижаться. Я думаю, что теперь надо срочно сажать матку. Пробуем. Переходим к посадке матки.
When the singing was gone, обратно в улей.
Смотрим, какие
we returned the queen to the family in hope to see the signal of positive reception of the queen using our model of acceptance control. Queen bee is now marked for future experiments and will be removed back at first in box. And then we will release queen to the combs. And here we see our signal. It is a signal of positive attitude of bees to the queen. It is narrow and strong. Now the queen has been released on the comb. Our signal continues, and we can say that bees accepted the queen. After some time, the indicator falls to the background state. Monitoring mode shows that signals begin to fade and excitement subsides. Finally, all signals subsides. The signals show the background state. Test was successful.
Решено.